Might be through.
The red card has come back to haunt the team that's just conceded.
Yeah, and sometimes it invigorates a team that gets a man sent off, but that's not been the case here.
I don't know how much longer he can go on like this with his 100% record. What a day he's having. Everything he shoots at ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, talk about the Midas touch. He's got to enjoy it while it lasts.
Alan, have another look at this goal.